We already know that the volume is 10 cubic feet. And we know we're dealing with a rectangle. So we know that the way you'd find the volume, it would be length times width times height would equal your volume. And it says what we do is it's twice as long, twice as wide, twice as long, twice as wide, twice as high. So that's a factor of 8 that you're going to increase your volume. So you just need to say 10 times 8. So it's going to be 80 cubic feet. So your answer is D.